I'm Eamon McEnany. Hello and welcome. Looks like the stands are filling up here at Richmond Park. Couldn't ask for better weather than this. Heads down at the face-off. Haynes cinches it, and the home team goes straight on attack. With the shot, scores! First of the game. A goal to savor to open proceedings here at Richmond Park. Play resumes. We're underway again here at Richmond Park. Piggott gets in first, and the away team have the advantage.
Ball stops in it. Side left.
Gezer. Steps in to shoot. Shot is high and over the goal. Daly shoots. The ball goes to the ground. Orange ball. Chance for them now. Barron.
Ball top center! Ball side right!
Takes the shot. Oh, so close, it's hit the bar. Orange ball.
Ball side left!
Here's a shot. Ooh, wide shot there. He'd like to have that back. The away team lose it. Park snatching possession. Winds up, shoots, save. Kozak wasn't having a bar of that one. Transition opportunity now. Langford. The away team collects. Chance for them now. McCormick collects. Schmidt with the save.
Ball stop center. Ball stop left.
Shoots. Referee not happy at all. Langford taking things a little too far there, and the ref flags him. Castle. Cochran. Knocked loose. The home team come up with the possession. Chance for them now. Gezer. Here's a look. Saved by the goalie. The home team get a chance now. He's like a brick wall in front of the net today. The away team scrambling to get back now.
Left side left. Left side right. Left
right.
Side center.
Let's it rip. Sends it too high. Not a good pass there on attack. Ball goes to the ground. Off the pipe. Martel overstepping. Miscalculation there. The away team with a chance now.
Ball stop center! Ball stop center!
Nolden has a look!
Clear!
Saved! He's good. The home team will get a chance now. Page has the ball.
Ball stop center! Ball side left!
High cheese! What a goal! Haynes at it again against Piggott. Watch them scrap, even if they don't win the initial draw. Haynes wins it for the home team. Fires. Schmidt chalks up a save. Kenny Barry.
Clear.
ball's turned over. Transition opportunity now for the home team. Puts it wide. Orange ball. Christensen shoots. Saved by the goalie. The away team will be happy with his performance and goals so far. Langford receives the ball. So that's the end of a low-scoring first period, and the home team have it by a narrow margin heading into the break. It's 2-0 here at Richmond Park. The players at the X are ready. Here we go again. It's 2-0. Orange ball.
Ball top center.
Drops the hammer and goal. The home team with their third in a row. The away team looks stunned. That's two goals in the game now for him. Faceoffs are an all-out battle for possession. Who will come up with it? Nice win on the faceoff. Haynes comes out on top. Kopic wants it. Knocked loose. Miscalculation there. Jankowski taking things a little too far there, and the ref flags it. Nolden shoots. And straight to the keeper. And a shot, and puts it in the back of the net. We are ready to resume play. It's 4-0 for the home team. Haynes wins the faceoff. Shoots, flies over the top. Orange ball.
Offside right, offside left.
Here's a take. Puts it high and out of reach for the goalie. That's a beautiful goal. Well, it's been a bit of a one-sided contest so far at the X. The home team coming away with it a lot more frequently than the visitors. Expect to see the visiting coach make a change soon if this continues. Regardless of whether you are winning or losing, possession is critical. The away team wins the faceoff and they get a step.
Ball top center.
Castle rips it in and they score. Important face-off again between Haynes and Piggott. Nice win on the face-off. Haynes comes out on top. With the shot. Oh, my goal! His second so far in this one. We are set to resume. It's 7-0. Haynes wins it for the home team. Haynes, goal! That's why they call an execution. Faceoffs are essentially a ground ball. It's all about heart. Piggott wins the faceoff. Blue ball.
Offside left. Offside center.
Gezer. Center. He shoots. Saved by the goalie. Martel. Castle gets in and rips. And saved. Daly. Orange ball. Martel has a look, flies over the top. Orange ball. Goes for the shot. Ellis. Simpson.
Offside right.
He's in. Puts it wide. Castle. Jankowski gets the pass. Transition opportunity for the away team. Oh, yep. Not surprised with that decision. The away team to resume play after the foul. Wayward pass on defense there. Orange ball.
Ball side left.
The ball goes to the ground. Conrad takes the shot. And bullseye. What a goal. Set and ready for the restart. It's 8-1 for the home team. Haynes cinches it, and the home team goes straight on attack. Jankowski with a chance. Schmidt saves. Transition opportunity for them now.
Top center. Ball side left.
And it's turned over. The ball goes to the ground. And they lose possession. Easy possession for the home team. Orange ball. Cochran.
Ball top center. Ball side left.
And sends it loose. The away team come up with the possession. Chance for them now. The home team steal it. Great play from them. Back to the faceoff X again for another big possession. Blue ball. Steps in to shoot. Knocked loose. Piggott earns himself a personal foul. Back underway now. The home team to resume play. Winds up the cannon and goes boom. Schmidt was all over that one. And he shoots. Nolden smokes him high. If you have a good face-off guy, it can be make it, take it lacrosse. Haynes gets in first, and the home team have the advantage.
Ball top center. Ball side right.
Boyer with the shot. Lacked accuracy, flies over the goal.
Ball stop center. Ball side left.
And stolen. Conrad overstepping, not doing his team any favors there. The away team lose possession. Jankowski looks to bury. The ball goes to the ground. Transition opportunity for the home team. Park.
Ball side right. Ball side left.
Higgins with the catch. Puts it wide. Blue ball. Nolden slings it.
Ball side left.
Simpson.
Ball side right. Ball side center.
Sweeney collects and scores. Three in a row for the away team. They've taken it up a notch. Face-offs are where teams can separate themselves. Piggott gets in first, and the away team have the advantage. Kozak with the save. Feels like they're playing catch down there. Kozak keeping goal today, doing a reasonable job too. Looks to shoot. The shot is off target. Snellenberg. Goal. Lacrosse is a game of possessions. If you can win faceoffs, you're in good shape. Nice win on the faceoff. Haynes comes out on top. Steps in and shoots. Saved by the goalie. They've been finding the back of the net all too frequently today. Schmidt does well with that one. Marin has time. Loses it. Transition opportunity now for the away team.
Ball top center. Ball side left.
Shoots. Too wide on that shot. Jankowski.
Ball top center. Ball top right.
Here's a look. Oh, quick thinking. Schmidt with the save. Right.
Ball center. Ball top center.
Leans in. Nothing there. With the bullet shot. And save. He is on point in goal today.
Ball top center. Ball side left.
Martel. Chance here. Schmidt catches that one as easy as you like. The away team with the chance now. Schmidt keeping goal today, doing a reasonable job too.
Left side right. Left side right.
Daly. Drops the hammer. Oh, close call there. Overstepping. Conrad with the mistake. Cochran.
Ball top center. Ball side left.
Cochran. Cochran shoots. Shot is high and over the goal. Orange ball.
Ball side right.
There's a shot. Miscalculation there. Cochran taking things a little too far there, and the ref flags him. Gezer.
Ball top center. Side left.
Langford wants it. Chance for them now. Play resumes. We're underway again here at Richmond Park.
Ball top center.
Castle receives the pass. The ball goes to the ground. Yep, well, not too surprised with that call. So turnover here, the away team, to resume. Gezer.
Center. Ball side left.
Right. Sweeney. What a snipe from Sweeney. Nails the two-pointer. Outstanding accuracy. That's number two for him. Important face-off again between Haynes and Piggott. Haynes wins it for the home team. Fires. Save. Schmidt wasn't having a bar of that one. Transition opportunity now.
What's up, center?
Daly.
Ball top center.
Shoots. Puts it wide. McCormick.
Ball top center.
Martel has the ball. Saved by the goalie.
Ball top center.
With the shot. The ball goes to the ground. That's gone wide. The home team come up with it. Jankowski has the ball now. The ball goes to the ground. Nicely recovered. Saved. He's good. The away team will get a chance now. Right.
Ball side right.
Simpson shoots. Referee not happy at all. Simpson gets flagged. Just taking things a little too far on that occasion. Cochran.
Ball side right. Ball top center.
and he shoots. Shot goes over the goal there. Blue ball. Nolden. Phillips. He shoots. And wide of the target.
Clear.
Burke. Copping. Let's one fly. The ball goes to the ground. Orange ball. Chance for them now. Simpson. Shoots. And straight to the keeper. He's having a great game and goal today. Here's a shot. Oh, yep. Not surprised with that decision. The away team. Go man up. Martel opens up and shoots. Puts it wide. And they lose possession. Orange ball. Martel with the chance. Takes the shot. Flies over the top.
Left side right.
Takes the shot. Sweeney misstepping there. The ref was well positioned to see it and made the call. Orange ball.
Copic. Top center. Left side right.
Christensen has a look. Schmidt saves. Transition opportunity for them now. Sweeney, money in the bank. Score. Goal number five for him. The away team have five now. Set to resume now in what will probably be the final act of this match. Piggott wins the faceoff.
Left side center. Left side left. Left side right.